wall ate Steve. We're getting ready to go up.
There's not much to say. We survived a night at 26,000 feet, a very windy night in which the tent tried to collapse a few times. In 3 hours, we're leaving for the summit. Hopefully the wind will have gone down once we hit the triangular face.
Anyway, this is what we came for. This is our one shot at the summit. And I suppose these next few hours are our final countdown to the summit.
May God grant us the strength to reach the summit and come back safely.